we just keep going.
All right. Who's on top? Alright. Okay, the next song is my original song. Who's on top? Yeah. I came from Italy, so it is a little bit strange for people here to understand my feeling, because my feeling is it's different than American, I believe. So when I play blues, I very put my Italian feeling in the blues music, you know. So I try to do my best, and until a couple of years ago, I can't figure out what's happening here with my style, with my playing here in the United States. So now I'm here, and I'm very happy to be here because I met a lot of good musicians here, and we talk the same language, you know, and because blues is a big word, it's a big word, yeah. It's not small, it's very big, it's all over the world, you know. So now I want to introduce this song because I'm inspired with this song when I discovered Ronnie Hare. And I discovered Ronnie Hare in the 80s, early 80s, when he's very famous in Europe. And he did a lot of concerts there, a lot of tours there. So I say right now, for me, in my opinion, he's the best guitar player, blues guitar player in the world. You know why? Because he's got a big feeling, but also he's very open. He's got an open mind. So I like the people like him because they have jazz, they have soul, rhythm and blues, spiritual, it's music, you know, not just a type of blues, Chicago blues, or I like the style, but it's got more, you know. And when I hear him for first time, I hear a lot of stuff from Latin blues, I hear jazz, I hear Wes Montgomery, a lot of stuff, you know, and also funky, everything is there. So thank you, Ronnie, because he made me happy, man. So this song is, I'm gonna dedicate this song to Ronnie Hare.
So here, my time, I change the guitar. Because I need a Stratocaster for this song, yeah.
I wanna say thank you to the guys, John on drums.
Yeah, man.
Tom on bass, and also Michael Fioretti is a friend of mine. He fixed my amplifier, my Super Reverb, just a couple of days ago. And so I'm very happy to meet you, man. He's also a good musician. And I want to say something about tonight. Tonight I play in low at Backpage. Yeah, me, Roberto Mobile. They know me.
They know me
very well, man. Too much. So we're waiting for you at the back page tonight.
Yeah, I'm ready, man.
Sort of makes sense to you.